Hi guys, welcome back to a new Pokemon video. Well, the video stopped just now. We made another video just now about this Pokemon pack. I ripped into it a little bit. You know why? Because, well, I ripped into it for the video, this video, but the camera turned off, so I can't post it. So we'll be doing it one more time. So here's the pack. Okay, and let's show again. Okay, well, now we got that. And yeah, this is part of it that I ripped off. Okay, why am I showing trash? I'm not Forky, the trash guy. Oh, by the way, one of my last videos was about Forky. Okay, let's open this up. Let's see. Oh no, I think I forgot how to open up. Nope, I remember how to open up Pokemon packs. Wait, how do you do it again? Oh yeah, you go like that. Why are these packs always so hard? They always make them, they just don't want the cards to. They probably spent so much time working on these Pokemon cards. That's probably why they wrapped it so hard. I'm bad at this trick. I don't even know what type of trick I'm doing. I'm doing a word trick I've seen from YouTube. Oh gosh, okay, I already got a word card. I already know. It's not you. I got that card. This card. I got this card. Okay, I already got a world card. I already got a GX. Hey, world GX.
Oh, 210.
Well, I'm gonna keep this for like 10 seconds so you guys can see it completely. Okay, let's see. It's Guzzlord. I've never got that. Oh, don't tell me I have another world card. No, I don't have another world card, but I thought I did. Oh guys, by the way, my mom got this pack for me. She got the right pack for me. She picked the right pack for me because I have good enough cards. These cards are good. Miltank, that's a word name. Oh, I have two last cards, I didn't know that. No, I have three last cards. Okay, and now we have two more cards. Wait, I have one more card to show. Wait. Oh, I was holding it upside down, I think, right? Yeah, I think
what's
it was.
What's his name?
Okay, well, at least I got a... His name is Guzzlord. Evan's behind the camera watching and seeing if it looks good. So, Evan, here, you can keep this card here for now. Take watch of it. Don't mess it up. Well, you're obviously not going to mess it up, but... yeah, you just take watch of that card and you can look at it. Mm-hmm. Evan, Hugh, you can take my other cards. You can keep them. I already have enough Pokemon.
Hey,
by the way,
put it to you?
My book is broken, guys, so Evan can have all my cards. But not my world cards. If he wants a world card, he has to go to the store and get a world card.
This one's shiny, if you notice. This one's shiny.
Staryu. Cacnea? I think that's how you say it. Stuffle? Oh gosh. Oh. Show me. Thanks a lot, Pokemon card. You just made me drop you. Thanks a lot. Ooh, that's a good card. This is the good stage 2 card. Ooh, this is a good... Ooh, it's a dinosaur. I love dinosaur cards. Ooh, guys, that's real. 170 damage, and it's not even an EX or a GX. That's a real card. And stage 2. Okay, now we got an energy. Guys, for the last pack, I'm going to guess the energy. This pack? I mean that card, not a pack. Guys, one card isn't a pack. Okay, that. Fasting pouch. Trainer. I don't like trainers. I don't know why. Okay, and code card thingy. Dude, you keep all those cards, except my real ones. Dude, I want this guy. I want the... Wait that's not the real card.
These are all the shiny ones. Wait.
You're keeping... Guys, behind the camera, Evan's keeping a shiny card collection. Evan, give me them so I can show the camera. Look, this is the collection Evan made.
That's shiny.
Look, this one. That one. And this one. Okay, I guess that's a good three card
deck. Okay, come here.
I guess it's a good three card deck. Okay, it's not possible to have a three card deck. So it's not a deck. And then this shiny guy, I guess. He's a little bit shiny. Well, now let's open up the last pack. Wait, I forgot to open something up. We forgot to do this card. Look, the main card. Lucario, 120 damage. Evan, here's a new shiny card for yourself. There you go. And we got what do you call this again? Oh, yeah. It's a Pokemon game thingy. And guys, here's another segment of the video. You guys want me to do a Pokemon segment? Yes? Okay. Let's do a Pokemon segment really quickly. So I hope you guys can see the table, because if you can't, then I don't know what to say. We got this card. I mean this pin? Is that what you call it? No, it's not called a pin.
It's called a lint?
It's called a Pokemon coin, I think. Yeah, it's just, I don't know.
Here's the strongest card.
The strongest guy of the world. Okay.
Okay, well, now the strongest card.
Let's flip this guy and see what it lands on. These are heads. That's tails with the Pokemon ball. And now, no, it's the Pokeball.
I call tail.
You call tails?
Yeah.
I call tails too.
Tails.
Okay, guys, that wasn't too good of a flip. I basically just spinned it in the air, so let's actually flip it. So we already guessed tails.
We'll do head.
I'm guessing tails again.
Head.
Oh, Evan got it right. You know what that means? That means you get to guess the energy of this pack, guys. Evan's gonna get to guess the energy for this pack.
What does that mean?
Should I guess the energy?
But what is the energy?
I'm guessing it's gonna be the green energy. I'm guessing it's gonna be that one.
I guess purple.
Wait, is there even a green energy? I don't know.
I call the orange.
Yeah, I think there is a green
orange. I want the orange energy. I call the orange energy.
I'm guessing there's gonna be a green energy.
Orange energy.
Show me. Wait, did we already get that guy? I don't think we did.
I think he is.
We got this guy.
I think we got Show Me.
We got...
Wait, you got the same one. You got the same one.
Oh. Wait, guys, I got two of the same codes. And look. We got that guy. We got two of the same. Wait, I think we might have a third. Oh, I think we have a third one. Wait, nah, that's a different card. This one looks the same, but it's different. Okay, now.
Here's your pill. That's all I know how to say.
Where's this guy again? Why do we have him again? Oh, Gengar.
He's right here.
I love this guy, guys.
We have another match.
Evan, you were right. You got purple thing. Because Evan got the purple energy right. You are correct. That means you get to keep this energy.
Okay.
Here you go. You can keep it in your energy collection.
Okay, I'll just put it there. I'll put it there.
And last but not least, we got this card, baby! And then the code card. If you guys are Pokemon lovers, please comment below.
By the way, I got a cookie too.
If you guys don't know how to comment, cookie. I could teach you how to comment. You know how? So here's how to comment, guys.
We got a cookie.
And guys, maybe one day, if I start to not like Pokemon and I still have a channel, maybe I could give this away. Would you guys like that? Maybe one day I could give it away. Guys, if I have two of the same, one of these things, then I'll give one of them away, okay? Maybe, though.
Okay.
Maybe. Well, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And guys, I forgot. I have to teach you guys how to comment. If you don't know how to comment, so you just go below. You press your channel, because your channel circle should be at the bottom. You press your channel. Well, it says some words. You press it, right? You type something nice to me, like, good job opening Pokemon. People have said that before, I think. And then there should be a blue thing on the side, a blue arrow, and you have to tap it. And then you could comment, and then it'll leave you a comment. So, guys, comment below if you want to see more of my Pokemon videos. So, goodbye. Subscribe.
Bye.